Greetings, Pisces. Welcome to your horoscope. Okay, so what do we got going on for you? Well, one thing, let's celebrate this full moon. Okay, so we got a full moon in Pisces. Moon goes into Pisces late Sunday afternoon, 4:47 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. And then we have a full moon in Aquarius in Pisces at 6:38 p.m. And some would consider this the harvest moon, too. They're both pretty darn close to each other, you know, as far as being closest to the autumnal equinox. Very few. It's almost like we have two full harvest moons this year. But anyhow, this is the moon people would use to stay up all night and harvest their stuff. So, and because of our early hot weather in California, we've had a lot of early harvest this year. What you've got to do right now is appreciate what insights you've had. And be ready to use your good fortune in the workplace. Your love life gets a lot better with Venus going into your seventh house, so you're an ultimate sweetheart. This is all about romance and harmony and getting the contract and feeling good about yourself. And even Saturn and Mars, it's like if you use physical fitness and endurance as a learning experience, you know, or legal issues that you have to go through, this can all make you so much of a better person. So no worries. Just realize the only thing that's certain is uncertainty. And I'll be with you next week when we do this again on the Planetary Persuader.